Bismillahirrahman Rahim. Hidayatullah from Farwood Degree College. Today our topic is a poem written by Edgar Albert Guest. And the poem name is It Couldn't Be Done. Who was Albert Guest? He was British-born American poet, popular in the half of 20th century, and became known as the People's Poet. His poems often had an inspirational and optimistic view of everyday life. To inspire something in optimistic, to give an idea to think on the brighter side of life, that is optimism. The opposite to optimism is pessimism, who thinks on the darker side of life. So most of his poems focused on inspirational and optimistic view of life. The poem is about the broad idea of not letting people tell you what can and cannot be done. Based on this, people don't let people tell you what can and can't be done. The main thing. The theme of this poem is to try things no matter how impossible someone says it might be. We never heed any attention to those saying about that these things are impossible and these are difficult to overcome. Now we are talking about the structure of this poem. The structure is, the poem is based on three stanzas. And these stanzas are separated into octave. Octave is a stanza of 8 lines. The structure of this octave is consistent with, is with consistent rhyme scheme. Consistent. We have talked about in the previous lecture about a rhyme scheme. It is a similarity of sound and the ends of a lines of verse. It is a sound rather than the words or its spelling that determine a rhyme. We discuss this one. The lines follow the pattern of A, B, A, B, C, D, C, D. This is a rhyme scheme of this poem which follow it. Rhyme scheme, rhythm, foot and meter, we will discuss in later video in detail. Thank you for watching this lecture poem.